Hey guys, it is Wednesday, the 8th of August, 2018. Today, I'm doing a probably one take video. I'm going to do a very, very late, but not too late, sitsy tag.
You're watching Newcomes.
So, Summer in the City is this weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Wednesday at the moment, so tomorrow is pre-sitsy. Let's get into the questions. I've got them on my iPad. In question one, introduce yourself. Hi, I'm Mike, also known on here as Newcomes. I do vlogs, I do Pokemon Go videos. Don't really do roller derby videos anymore. Kind of not been to one for ages. I try and do a little bit of BookTube. It's basically Pokemon Go videos is what I've got into. I enjoy it, so why the hell not? What days are you attending Summer in the City? I'm attending Summer in the City all 3 days, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. However, because I absolutely adore Pokemon Go, and Saturday and Sunday, it's special community days for Pokemon Go. On those days, I will be outside the Excel Centre till at least 12, half 12. So I'll be catching Pokemon and missing the first panel or two of each day because it's a special day for that as well. So I figured try and do both. And number three, what are you most looking forward to? That would be seeing my friends. Seeing friends I don't get to see very often, like Bob Court, my friend Bob, at uni, somewhere up north, completely gone out of my head where it is. But yeah, people like Bob who I don't get to see very often, very nice to catch up with. Is it your first time attending? No. I've been to Summer in the City for about 5 years in a row, this will be the fifth, sixth year, I'm not even sure. I went when it was at the brewery. Years ago, like 2014, something like that. 2013, 2014. I've forgotten, it's been so long. Are you going with anyone? Nope, I'm going on my own, but I'm hoping to hang out with some friends there. So that'll be cool. What YouTubers slash guests are you excited about seeing? I'd say the only one would be Carrie Hope Fletcher, who I did see, if you saw my last video, this week at a book signing. It's always lovely to see Carrie, lovely to see Beth and Ledley and Dodie perform and Emma perform, but that's about it. Sitsy is for seeing friends and just checking out the panels and having a good time. Will you be filming? Yes, I will be filming and I'll be attempting to upload the video that night and getting it uploaded for the next day. So keep an eye on my channel. If you're not at Sitsy, hit that bell notification because there will be videos this weekend from Summer in the City. How can people find you at Summer in the City? Tweet me at MikeLucas1. Say, where are you? And if I know who you are, I might tell you. Who do you want to tag? Nobody, because pretty much everyone has done this and I've just decided to do it, even though I'm heading up to pre-Sitsy tomorrow and Sitsy is in 2 days. So yeah, not gonna tag anyone. Anyone that watches this that's going, you get tagged, there you go. So, quick video, but I thought why the hell not? Can't go a year without doing the pre-Sitsy tag. So, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you soon for some Sitsy vlogs. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.